economy going? Because it really feels like it's going to continue to be the way it is. Now, the chairman of the Federal Reserve Bank for that year said in the State Finance Committee today that he really needs quick and urgent action on the change. And what he's talking about is that he thinks that the economy faces great dangers. But there are a lot of question marks here about whether this plan can work, whether it's too expensive, whether it will ultimately tackle the big problem, not here on Wall Street behind me, it's actually on Main Street. It's US house prices continuing to fall, and while they continue to fall, as I say, there will still be a massive
failure. In New York and Simon Jack in London, thank you both very much. Campaigners have lost the latest round of a legal battle to prevent British firms from forcing people to retire against their will. The charity Age Concern asked the European Court of Justice to rule on whether a